The Wood Shop is sponsored by Chefware Kits, with hundreds of items for woodturners. Alright, welcome back. I'm going to make a wand today. It's out of mahogany and purple heart. Pablo sent me some pictures. He wanted to see how to make this specific wand. So, let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so I just took a piece of mahogany. I'm going to make that for the handle. This is a two-piece wand. It's pretty specific of what he wants it to look like. I drilled a hole all the way through the center here, and that way the shaft can go in, and then there's a little insert that goes in the top too. And I'm not sure really what it is. I think maybe it's a feather or something, but it doesn't matter whether it's hollow. So I'm just going to take a roughing gouge and true it up and then start shaping it. I'm going to turn the lathe speed up to 2000. Alright, I'll bring it down a little bit more, but I'm just going to start working on it. So there's, on the top here, it looks like there's three little beads, and then a large bead in the center, and a small bead, and then it goes down and tapers down. As I'm making the handle here, I keep referring to the photo that he sent me. The beads on it aren't uniform, so I keep having to adjust it a little bit to try and get it as close to the picture as possible. I'm going to go ahead and sand that, and then I'll work on the shaft part of it. Alright, I'm just finishing up with 600. Then I'll just turn the lathe speed back up and buff it a little bit. Cool little spot there. All right, let's go ahead and make the shaft for it. All right, so I have a piece of purple heart here. The shaft on it was pretty dark wood, so I'm gonna use this, and I have my tool rest just above center or right at center, and I'm gonna use a skew chisel to true it up. Thank you. using my hand to support the piece. When you get in the center of something like this, it starts to chatter a little bit and it'll leave spiral marks. So just a little bit of light pressure will take care of that. All right, there we go. I brought this down and left a little collar there so that it seats up against the handle. So I'm just gonna go ahead and sand it. This is really close, just a little bit of sanding and that will slide right in. And I'm just gonna dry sand this and try and keep the oil off of it. All right, I just finished sanding it. I'm just gonna take it over on the bandsaw and cut that off, and then cut this off and then I hand sand that little tip there and glue it in. I'm just putting a little bit of glue on the dowel so I don't get it on the outside here. All right, and then like I said before, there's something goes in the top there, but I'm not sure. And the Purple Heart will darken up a little bit too. But it's pretty close to the picture he sent me. This part here was just a little bit longer, I think. But it's kind of hard to tell. There weren't any measurements or anything. But and overall length is about 18 and a half inches. All right, there we go. I'll put some pictures up at the end. But I hope that helped, Pablo. And as always, thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe.